before we give a toast, I gotta talk my shit a little bit. Niggas must still have a question if I still got it. Never lost it, but you about to find out. Listen, I got utmost respect for myself. Anything I drop got no lifespan on the shelf. All are getting numbers, niggas ain't botting it over here. They wanna see it stop, but ain't stopping shit over here. Got the best seams niggas ever seen. Pop up on the scene, looking real clean, look real pristine. Side eyeing, so I don't see that they notice. Ladies, calm down, yeah, I know you a fan, but there's no bigger fan of me than your man. Niggas wanna cop please in front, but cop seats in front. Now tell me how that all makes sense. It don't, but it make dollars, so it don't bother me one bit. Quasi, he keeps tracks of that shit. Jay Wavy, he just captures that shit. We do this for the championship ring and the banners and the rafters, that's it. But really, championship gives the wrong meaning, cause there's no niggas here now that I can compete with. Ain't nobody here sharpening my skills. Come on niggas, be real. I've been my greatest competition and the greatest still. Sports practicing, it was only me in the field. I could've chose anything and would've still excelled. Not good, but amazing, simply cause that's who I am. I'm great, amazing, awesome, wonderful, astonishing, astounding, thrilling, exciting, marvelous, incredible, stupendous, sensational. I'm shattering, groundbreaking, breathtaking, confounding, perplexing, I'm startling. Got these niggas startled, they hit us and wanna avenge. I got these niggas marvel. WWGD, they asking what would God do? Well, you seeing it now. I ain't God, but in his likeness, this is how we get down. Ain't you loving this sound? Ain't you loving it? Listen. Time for a toast. I wanna toast up to life, to health, to growth, to wealth. You know, talking to my team right now, we understood that it took a lot of patience and persistence to get here, but look, we made it. It's no surprise that we will rise. I'm not surprised. You know, it was all a matter of time and its factor. You know, I'm grateful for all my brothers, my friends that stick closer than a brother, my father, my mother, everybody responsible. Yo, you know, for the success and the greatness that is among us. You know, I've never met, you know, harder working individuals than a family I was born into, than the friends that I was attracted to. Now we're all together as one. And it's amazing to see all the things that we have done, you know. I'm just excited to see what's next, you know, what's ahead. You know, but until then, peace and love.